Just in your words, they told me they were over at the corner alley. You tweeted you were over at corner alley about last year.
Yeah.
And then I guess you told them to come on over.
Mm-hmm.
What happened while you were there?
Like, we was just over there bowling. Her whole family came through bowling together. And I've seen her before. She's been at a couple of my autograph signings. Really nice girl, really cool family. So when she asked for the request, it was already, like, no question, I'll take her.
Okay. I mean, I imagine that... Were you surprised when you got the request?
I was a little surprised. I usually get crazy stuff asked all the time, but with her, I mean, it was just, she said, might as well just try it. And I was like, you know what, I didn't have nothing planned. I wasn't doing anything, so I was like, I'd love to take you.
Okay, I know she said she called you that night.
Mm-hmm.
What was that like when you called her for the first time? I mean, she must have been like on cloud nine, I imagine.
Yeah, she was. I mean, she was really mumbling the words. She was a little messed up, I could tell. But she was so excited. And when I tweeted about it, I was taking her to prom, she was like, all right, you don't know what, like, she didn't really think it was true. She didn't think it was going to happen. But when I finally did that, she got really excited.
When you think about Browns Nation and people in this town, I'm sure you realize it already, they love the Cleveland Browns,
mm-hmm.
you know what I mean? And when you see all these people out here, I mean, does it make you feel just, you know, like, hey, man, this is really cool?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I feel like, I know they're fans, but at the same time, being able to connect with them is just a little bit, it's better. I mean, being able to, like, with Lacey and her family and everybody, like, it's just love. It definitely is.
Is it cool, I mean, being able to, using Twitter, being able to interact with mm-hmm. people, with your fans, you can talk to them?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, Twitter is really cool. I mean, you have, it's good and bad at the same time. You know, some people that don't really know you try to get to know you a little too much, but at the same time, like, people that really are fans, that really just want to talk to you, want to communicate, just want to see, like, their players that they watch on TV, what's really going on with them. That's the really cool part.
I imagine as an NFL player, you got to be careful though what you tweet, right?
Yes, of course, definitely. Because, you know, sometimes you get, it's good and bad. It's a lot of good and bad, you know, from the situations.
Okay, you guys are going to go take, some pictures now?
We're about to go to the Browns Stadium, take a couple pictures, and I think we might, whatever she wants to do.
Okay.
Make it happen.
All right, again, this is your first senior prom.
This is my first senior prom. Yep.
Okay. All right. Anything that you anything you're looking forward to next year?
For the Browns?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I'm looking for big things. Especially we got Trent and we got Whedon to fight for the quarterback spot with. We got Whedon in here fighting for the quarterback spot with Colt and Seneca. So I mean, I think we got a lot of offensive players that are definitely gonna help us out a whole lot. Our defense is pretty good. I just look forward to us to just being successful, man. I'm tired of it being next year. I think this year could be a really good year for us.
Playoffs?
I'm praying playoffs.
Well, you know what? Everybody in Browns Nation is praying too.
Thank
you. Hey, buddy. Thank you. I appreciate
it. Thanks a lot.